Well, happy Friday from Confluence Brewing Company, coming to you from Between the Barrels again with another release. I'm John Martin, co-founder, head brewer here at Confluence. I've got Mr. Chris Robinson with me.
Hello.
We're here to talk about the Imogene Red today. So what's this deal with Imogene? I grew up on a farm near Imogene, and we kind of joke that it's a very small town. It has a Catholic church, a grain elevator, and it used to have two bars. Now it just has one called the Emerald Isle. And so I wanted to make this beer as a tribute to the town. I mentioned my grandmother in there. She was a dear old soul from that community and lived, I think it was about 98 wonderful years there. So to all my family, proud to be part of the Martin clan and proud of Grandma Martin. So about the beer, it's an easy drinker. It's a red ale, so we'll go ahead and get it poured here. This is kind of like a malt head's dream. It has a really nice base. It's not overpoweringly sweet or cloying, anything like that, but it does have a nice malty feel to it. Easy drinker. We've got it in at 5.1%, so Irish ale yeast. We use some Maris Otter in this, some crystal malt. So cheers to all you Irish folk out there and everybody that wants to be Irish. Chris, what do you like about this beer?
I like, one of the things I look for in a beer is the ability to drink it while doing other things.
Mm-hmm.
Like whether it's on a golf course or hanging out or playing games or any number of things. And this fits that bill perfectly. Like the Trappist beers are excellent, but you're really not doing a whole lot if you're consuming them. They hit you hard, they're a heavy drinker, and they're all consuming. Where this, because it's not as high of an ABV, because it's not overly aggressive on the malt or on the hops, you can drink this while you're doing things.
Yeah.
While you're enjoying other things, it complements that as opposed to dominating that.
Absolutely. Very sessionable. Just an easy drinker. Don't have to think much about it, but I enjoyed one after work last night, and I think it was my first can of this beer this year, and just thoroughly enjoyed it. So hope you can come out and give it a try. Sláinte.